Today on number 3, forward Neymar is to sue former club Barcelona over a £23.97 million unpaid loyalty bonus included in a contract he signed last November. It came back after Barcelona said they were signing new Paris Saint-Germain player for £7.83 million as they want him to return the bonus paid when he signed the 5-year contract.